I can guarantee none of you have used this Pokemon before. Carnivine is one of the rarest Pokemon of all time. It can only be found 10% of the time in random areas of the Great Marsh, which isn't even a guaranteed catch. On top of this, its stats are heavily outclassed by the other grass types in Sinnoh, and its only grass move until level 50 is Vine Whip. Trying to use this guy in battle is like Smash players trying to use deodorant, and that's why none of you use Carnivine.